everybody who's welcome, who is watching, welcome to the stream for the SRC SimRacing.Club V8 series that they are running, a newly created series, should be a lot of fun. Yeah, so should be an interesting one. I'm not entirely sure, I'm just doing a little bit of adjustments here, not entirely sure what to expect. But it should be interesting, regardless. should be an interesting series. I'm actually going to leave the... I might change that, actually, real quick. I was going to get rid of the track map, but we'll leave it just so you guys can see where cars are and so on and so forth. I'll just quickly... where is it? Can I actually change that? No, I can't, can I? That's annoying. Can't do that while I'm in-game. That's frustrating. Thought you could. That's alright. Alright. In that case, I might just get rid of the, track map then. So, we'll just quickly... get rid of that. But yeah, welcome to the stream. I just thought stream. This is just, as I said, the test race. So this isn't the... so I can't actually get rid of the track map, which would be kind of annoying. Huh. Okay, I guess I'm not getting rid of the track map then. Yeah, but, yep, so this is the... whoops, not just the wall there. Preseason race, as I said in the description, these are just the base AMS skins at the moment. The proper skins for the series will be implemented for round one. I'll be driving for YTF1 as a solo entry. Hello there, whoever that is. I'm not sure who, but... should be an interesting series regardless. Pretty high talented field. A lot of very, very good drivers. Far better than me in this field. So, I mean, I'll be... oh, hello. How you doing? I'll be towards the back for sure. So, don't expect me to be getting, you know, top fives or anything like that. So, I'll be happy with top tens, to be honest, because this field is very talented. Far talented than I ever will be. So, no YouTube, I'm not YouTube, no TeamSpeak shenanigans this time round. They probably are, I mean, everyone else is probably on the YouTube, on the TeamSpeak, but eh. I don't know. With these things, like, I need to concentrate extra hard, so thought I'd avoid it for the moment. Once again, as per usual, with anything to do with sim racing, I don't tend to, because I don't have a double screen or anything, I just tend to have the chat open, so I'm not going to be able to see your comments, unless I check maybe between, after qualifying maybe, but aside from that, usual sort of deal, so yeah, we'll see how we go. Should be fun regardless, these things are always a good fun time to drive. Oh, that curb popping, mate. Whoopsie-daisy. Whoopsie. Oh, Jesus. I'm not actually sure if we can escape during qualifying. I'm not actually sure, so... I'm just going to go with the assumption that we can just go on. Pretty sure the damage is only superficial anyway, so we'll continue on. So smooth with this thing. It's very, very easy to spin it. the best of laps, but please get me a lap. Cut that chicane really badly, but anyway. Well, that's all we're gonna get because we don't have enough fuel to do another lap. It's 8th at the moment, but be surprised if that stands. Everyone's doing their final run, so it's expected to be realistically probably 10th or so, but not bad, I'll take that. It's a bit better than I was expecting. I'd have been happy to be in the top 10, so take an 8th if we can get it. To be fair, in practice I wasn't actually doing, because I think, but judging from the pace, looks like a lot of people may have been doing runs with pretty low fuel. I was actually doing runs in practice with race fuel, so. Whoop! I lit it. So yeah, we'll take it. It's a decent result if we can keep that. We'll see. There's a couple of people who probably will get me. Parkin, Kieran Parkin will probably beat me. If he's Parkin, he's a much better driver than I ever will be. In fact, probably I reckon 90% of the guys here. I'm just going to cut across this because fuck it. And I could probably just escape and save everyone the trouble, but eh. It's fun to just nip around. Or can we? Or are we going to run out of fuel? Let me get across here real quick. Love that turbo one. Oh, Parkin didn't beat me. That's interesting. I am surprised by that. Oh, can I? Can I make it to the lane? I'm going to literally be on fumes as I get in. Yeah, we got in. Cool. We will take that 9th spot, Arlops, and beat me right at the end of the session. Not bad. 9th is a decent result there. So from what I understand, it's gonna go to the session pretty quick. I didn't actually check. Is it formation or not? I didn't actually check that. Shit, where is it there? No formation. Okay. In that case, we might just put in 70. I'm pretty sure that was right. Just make sure that was indeed the right amount of fuel. So here we go. So two races. Two sprint races is what this is meant to be. So I think this season, basically it's going to be set up that back out of curiosity. Oops, nope. Basically it's set up so that it should be fine. Probably could actually get away with less fuel if there's no formation. By the looks of it, there isn't, so should be able to get away with possibly even less fuel than that, to be honest. But I don't think there's formation. Options, just standing, yeah. So. But yeah, so 19 laps, two 19-lap races, and I think there's separate qualifying sessions for each race. So that's cool. We're just loading into the race. We might just go 68, if that's the case. I mean, if there's no formation, then I don't see the point in having the extra fuel. Yeah, all right. All right, let's do it. Warm-up broke, yep. So no warm-up, we're just going straight into it. I think it's a glitch, apparently, that sometimes it goes straight to race, it doesn't actually do the warm-up, so... Ooh, a couple might make it. Looks like one person's not going to make it. Oh. Okay, someone just blew everybody up further back. I didn't see who. I'm just trying to survive these early laps. I'm not too fussed about where I end up position-wise. I'm going to hang it to dry here. Oh, I don't like this at all. Don't like this at all. This is bad. Hi there, someone who's behind. Whoa! Alright, chaotic first lap, we got through. Lost a bunch of spots, but I'm not too fast really. Shenanigans are going on right now. Who is that? No, okay. Got a nice tap up the arse there, which is just beautiful. Whoever this is getting all sorts of oversteer. Just snap, 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 snap. Oh, someone's around. Settling a little bit here in 11th spot, right in midfield. Cool take. She had enough fuel, yeah, she had more than enough, but looks good, which is good. Should have too much than not enough. on at the moment. Hi there, Skype. Not really in the mood right now. Yeah, that's cool. I can't get rid of that either, because, Geez, Skype, I didn't really need to know that right now. This is going to be interesting. I might have to do it dodgy. Alright, well, that worked. Just going to fiddle with it a little bit, and apparently that worked. Alright, a bit of a battle going on up here for 8th, by the looks of it. Whoa, okay, I don't know where the bloody hell you're planning on going, but okay. Yeah, even if I did. I did break a little. Now, I mean, I broke a little early, but even if I hadn't, he wouldn't have made the bloody corner. Whoop. Interesting moments going on up ahead. They very legitimately took that corner. Oh. Well, thankfully he didn't ricochet off the wall or anything, so into the top 10 again, which is good. On the spot. I do think that's half the battle with these things, just keeping them on track, let alone pace-wise. Yuri, and Domain. Maybe I'll just tiptoeing these things around and just really caressing them around the circuit. I to get away with it. Behind me in a nice little scuffle, which is good, so it's going to let us just pull away a little bit. Bell having a few little issues with breaking the looks of it. A little bit squirrely, that's alright. Some battles going, the lead's got a battle going between his problem in Hardwick and the Blade. The third they're having a battle and fifth having a battle. There's Lobson and old Rorty and Jimmy. Seems like a bit of a different line. I like to hug the inside there, as I'll just seem like to go a bit wider. Oh, that's Jimmy. Is it? No, it's Lobson. Lobson's around. Well, another spot up in eighth now. Bell. Oh, that's the string though. Park and going off ahead of us. Oop, contact. Not sure whose fault it was. Seemed like he sort of turned in, and I probably could have turned in a little bit more as well, all those things. Whoa! Just saw him get so close behind because they went too deep. Up to seventh. Jimmy down fifth spot. He's just having a bit of a lonesome race right now. See if we can catch up to Park and maybe get a sixth. Need to go along. It's actually catching Jimmy though, looks good. Looks like he's pulling the clutches a wee bit. Almighty battle further back. Well, I think it's a four-way fight for eight. Not best exit there. Pulled that up a bit too much. But we had a good middle of the sector. Jimmy's just sort of stabilised in fifth, but just keeping Kieran in view, but then really catching him. Coming out PB sectors, but not being able to convert that into full lap. Thank you. just keeping Kieran in view. And actually, I think Mike's still around the 8, so credit to Mike. Looks like if you could figure out, get his braking a bit worked out, he actually... have some good pace. Looks like I actually caught up Jimmy a little bit. I think he's just had a bit of a mistake somewhere. He's definitely catching him. Oh, there goes Nicholas. A new PB. Oop, a little bit deep. That's just a few seconds or so. Alright, looks like Kieran's had a sort of tyre smoke from whatever happened there. I think he had a good wheel spin. Four or five laps to go, something like that, so... there's some sort of incident further back, because suddenly Mike's on his own in eighth. To parking. So he can make another mistake, I think. Seventh is real fit. Which I'll take that. So he had a bit of a botched start, he lost some positions, probably from being a bit too passive on that first lap. We'll see how we go. Still time. I don't know if you saw how out of control I was in that braking zone, but... Bit deep there. I think that will do us. I think I've only got one more lap to go, and unless Parkin makes a mistake, I think. I'm gonna get sixth there because Jimmy must have got a cut track penalty. Actually, he's gonna come out right with us. Oh, Jimmy's gone. Alright, well, that gives us six then. Good stuff. I'll take a sixth, I'll tell you that. Was not expecting to be sixth in this race. Wasn't expecting to be just off the likes of Kieran Parkin as well. Much, much more talented sim racer than I. I'll take that, it was good. It was good, we just kept clear. I don't think our pace was anything too special. Our pace was pretty average. I think we just stayed clear, really, didn't we? We just stayed clear of drama, kept the car on the track. We didn't have any spins. We didn't have any half spins. I think we did. We just kept clear, really. Right here. We had that one minor sort of go wide here. That here, we just went a bit wide, lost a few seconds, but lost a second or so. But aside from that, no real major mistakes. It was just keeping clean, but that's what we need to do, I think, in these cars especially, because they're just so difficult to drive. You just got to, just got to stay clear, really. You just got to keep it consistent, because it's so easy to have a mistake and spin it or go deep into a corner and hit the wall or something, so... So just if you can survive, I think you automatically end up gaining a lot just from surviving. That's 80, right? Wow, look at that. As I was saying about looking at retirements. Only was it 14 finished? Mm. Oh, Yuri was amongst them. Mm. That's what's, as I said, I mean, you just got to survive, because these cars are just so easy to make mistakes. Looks like Lars and Oscar had a good fun battle at the front, by the looks of it. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed the first race. I think there's one more to go, as I said. I think qualifying gets redone as well, so chance to do better, which I think we could. I think qualifying I could definitely improve. Probably get into maybe even the mid-35s if I could get a good lap. So, but we'll take those. It's sixth place. I'm happy with that. See if the time of day is different too. Might even be in the afternoon now. Maybe even at 9 in the afternoon. Nope, doesn't look like. Okay. Cool. Happy with that. Hey, look, number one, the only time I'll be leading. Alright. Pretty happy with where the car is. I can't really think of much that I can improve. We might just leave the car like that. All right. Might just pop this up. I'm just going to see if I can quickly see any comments that have been going on, if any have. I might even be talking to no one, who knows. Whatever the case, I'm not too fussed. I should be able to actually see this live streams. Yep. Oh, hey, I don't know if you guys are still watching. Another race to come. Oh, hey, Yuri, I think. Is that Yuri in the comments? It'd be interesting if it was. Yeah, I tried, Mike, I tried. So we have a 15-minute break, if anyone is still watching, aside from me. Just having a break for now, probably about another 10 minutes, I think. And then we will head to the second race. Should be good fun. Apologies if anyone who's watching now was there before and I missed your comment. As I said, can't see them during the race, unfortunately, so apologies on that. There should be about another, I'd say, about another 5-10. And then we'll probably head to race 2. And my god, the comments in the race section have lit up while I wasn't looking. Hopefully it won't be too long. Should be another 5 or so. I think we head straight to qualifying. Again, I'm pretty sure if I remember correctly from the schedule, I think. should be good. See if we can go. See if we can match that. I'm happy with the 6th already. I mean, that's better than I was expecting. As I said, the field has got some pretty damn talented drivers in it. So, much better than me. So 6th I'll happily take. On that first one, we'll see how we go. It's definitely more comfortable towards the end, but you know, I think there's more pace there. I guess with these cars, I think a lot of it's just trying to get used to balancing the thing on the edge to find those extra tenths. I think I'll just keep the setup as is. No point really changing at this point. Thank you. looks like we've got about 5 minutes to qualifying, thereabouts, probably just under. So we'll be heading back soon. Once it does, I'll get the... Oh, there you go, 5 minutes, yep, so 5 minutes to queue. Not long, we'll be back into the swing of things. Should be an interesting second race, we'll see how we go. It'll be interesting. Interesting. We'll see if it's a bit better. That's the interesting thing as well. I found with this car is that I feel like the default setup even is pretty good on its own. I think I'm running a slightly modified version of it. But it seems to be that default setup does pretty well on its own, so, yeah, but, I'll just leave the point I've got, seemed to work there. Sounds like Kieran was running with his old setup, so I'm guessing that means he did some tweaks to it and was a bit quicker, so that's explains why he didn't seem to be terribly pacey in that first race. So, I was wondering, I was sitting there going, I was like, Kieran Parkin is much, much more talented than me, so, yeah, so that explains that, so he'll probably walk away into the distance for this one, that's fine. Once again, I think top 10 will be the hope. I'll be happy with the top 10. Finishing's really the main thing, because it's so easy, as I said, to make a mistake. I probably could go a little bit quicker if I really pushed it, but I think I'm, for that first one especially, I was taking a bit, being a bit safer. You know, I could have probably pushed it a little bit harder, maybe got a few more tenths. Out of my lap times, but best to be, you know, to get to the end rather than pushing too hard and then spearing off to the wall or anything like that. Shouldn't be long now until we head back on track for race two. So, should be another few minutes and we'll be back on track again. Alright, so looks like we'll be heading off soon. We will. There we go, moving to qualifying now. Alright. I will now just sending out some social media stuff. Now I'll get the stream back up. Let's get back into it. Round two. I'm trying to get this to work. We'll see how we go. I'm not expecting miracles here. I might just put 12 laps of fuel in. See how we go. We'll just try and do what we can. Obviously, if you hear the drinking there, just refreshment after that first race. Pretty intense, these things. Try and keep them on track. Oh, nice. All right. Let's do it. Says it looks like Kieran is going to have a proper setup now. Looks like he's actually loaded the right one that he wanted to load. So he's probably going to be massively quick now. And I think apparently he sent it to Jimmy, so Jimmy will probably be quick as bugger as well. So even though he's already quicker than me, so yeah, I don't think we'll be repeating, to be honest, the sixth spot. But as I said, top 10, happy with that. So I think we'll just aim for that, aim for top 10. And that'll be our goal for second race. Whoa, okay. Actually one of the last ones out on track. And this initial... Oh, that lockup though. That lockup was gloriously good. Oh, the flat spot that's got on it. Oof, 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 oof. That is nasty. Front left it was. Again. I don't know what they're. Some sort of myth, I think. Thank you. It doesn't, in fact, I think Yuri just escaped. I'm going to assume that he can actually escape during this qualifying, so we'll do that now, from now on. You improve only slightly. I think we managed a 35.9, did I, in Q1? So, ways off in Q2's. Park Fermo's not on, that's good. In that point, okay, so I might actually put the pressures slightly up. Might do that, see if that works. See how that goes. Oh, excuse me. Fifth for the moment, won't be for long, of course, but, no, I didn't. There we go. Possible the track is, fresh as well. It might actually be a green track, I'm not entirely sure, but that might be a factor as well. Doesn't look like it is, so I'm assuming it's just because I'm terrible, apparently. Lost all my pace. Broke some T's to do. I was doing the race, not qualifying. Whoa, hello. Got a little caught there on the first curve, just a bit too much, kind of spun us almost around. That sounds a cut track. No. Enough fuel to do one more lap, and then we'll be able to do probably one more run, and we'll be us done qualifying. Much better lap. Much better. Puts us P3, but got to keep in mind Jimmy, Lewis, pretty much all the guys who haven't done a lap will probably go quicker. Realistically, we're looking at about probably 8th or 9th. They might not do a lap, but they look like they should be. Unless maybe Oscar and Lars are going to start from the back and make things interesting. Might be possible, but whatever the case, we need to hurry or else we won't get a lap in. Oh, nope, didn't want to leave track. So we're actually going to put in bugger all. We're going to pretty much put in... Yeah, put in 8. Because we're only getting enough time to do one more lap, so... Oops. Alright. Pretty sure it's basically the exact same time, excuse me, that we did in Q in the first qualifying session. Let's see what happens here. It looks like Wilson's going out, so he'll probably beat the crap out of our time. We'll see, but yeah, not doing too badly. So the good thing about this plug-in is that maps, as you can see where people are, where the next guy is, and so on and so forth on the track. Whoa! Alright. Whoa! That's close. that was funny. About four people spinning sympathy out of each other. Whoop, I guess Mikey's around as well. God, everyone's spinning out. So here we go. See if we can find any more pace. Everyone's done, alright. Except for, looks like Wilson didn't do a lap, so... Five of the guys who are quick are starting back. So they'll be coming through. Faster, 6 tenths down, so don't think we'll go faster, but yeah, I'm still trying to do a ball iron in the final sector. And we did do quicker, there we go, theoretical to about 35.8, but third, we'll take it. As I said, keeping in mind the five of the guys who didn't qualify would be ahead of us. All five of those guys, Jimmy, Lewis, James, Oscar and Lars, would all be ahead of us. So keeping that in mind, realistically we'd probably be something like sort of 7th, 8th about where we were last time. So, but hey, we'll take it. Third spot, we'll have those guys charging through. Should be interesting, that's for sure. Oscar's reminding everyone that it's going straight to the race, so be ready. I didn't actually check how much fuel I had in reserve, but I'll just put 68 in again. I'll probably add too much. But, alright. We have some drink left, damn it. That's annoying. Oh. Alright, second race. Here we go. Should be an interesting one. But as I said, we've got a lot of the fast guys, the top four pretty much, all top five really, all coming from the back. So, should be a fascinating race. Here we go. We got a real bad start. All sorts of wheel spin. Whoa! Okay, Mike, damn it. Oh, we've just killed everyone. We've just blown up the entire field. Everyone has blown up. I've got all sorts of damage. Let's see if I've actually got enough that's damage, or is it just visual? Fuck yeah! Keep going then. Just successfully blown up everybody, which is good. Oh, hello. Blocking the inside, what's that gonna do? Oh, this is all sorts of interesting. We've got all sorts of flat spots. Why are you flashing lights at me? We blocked the inside, I just went for it anyway. Oh, hello. Oh, slipstreams. Oh, let's do it. Fuck it. YOLO! No. Oop, need some contact. Oh, Jesus. Oop, more contact. Oh, this has been a rough second race. We are just all in track minutes, but anyway. Oh, hello. Nice of you to join in that. Oh my god, this is just manic back here. How I'm still going after the amount of contact I had in that first lap, I do not know. Oh, he's gonna kill him. Oh. Well, I mean, it was probably my fault for breaking too late at turn one, to be honest, but I didn't really expect Mike to just jump in front of me, but, who knows, probably my fault, but, anyway, young Joe, but, oh, hello, fuck, he breaks early, blew up, self-destructed, well, as I said, pre-season, it's almost just a test, so we can be a little bit loose. Whoa, hello, we're back, how you doing? Fine. There's my one cutting track token, or one of them. I mean, it's three, isn't it, I think, that you get, and then it penalizes you. Oops, someone's off. Two people are off. Well, three positions. Yep, coin's gone. Whoa, okay. Whoa. One of the laziest half spins you'll see. Whoa, what are we doing there, Alex? Jesus. Yeah. just. I'm just getting a complete standstill. Pulled it up. And done. That slipstream, man, it's quite powerful, as it turns out. More powerful than I thought it would be on these cars, to be honest, but, yeah. Back into the top 10. Main thing that I'll do that straight. The main thing that happened there at the start was I think Bell just kind of, Mike just kind of came across there, and I think there probably wasn't anything wrong with it. It was probably, I think, just because it was so close, I could kind of lost where I was in the corner. I think that's sort of what it was. I think him coming across, it just had his car in front of me, and I couldn't really see where I was for braking point wise. I mean, that was probably one of the reasons why that all kind of transpired. Anyway. Such is the way of things. Well, If we can get a top 10, we'll take it, considering the shenanigans, but, yeah. Around. Again. Well, that's us in the ninth. Lost time there trying to negotiate. there. Left out of their starters. Whoa, okay. Get a top 7 too far up. We could get a 8th potential. He's almost going deep every single time than I do as well. Fap. Fap. big wheel spin there behind us. Laps to go. Laps, can we get 8th spot out of this? One last run. I was gonna see. Oh. Very conservative out of there. Probably a little too conservative. Come on. Slipstream. Not now, Skype, not now. Slipstream. All right. Well, in top 9th out of the 13 finishes. Not a particularly great result there, especially considering the turn 1 shenanigans, but such is the way of things. JP, I enjoyed those who watched the stream. I have to look back at that turn 1 incident, though I'm assuming it was probably my fault, because I just sort of, as I think Mike just kind of chopping across, I sort of lost where I was braking point wise, and that just kind of made it difficult to know where to brake, and so unfortunate, but such is the way of things. Yeah, so not the best second race there, unfortunately. The turn 1 shenanigans there. Didn't quite get Thomas as well. Just able to get ahead of me there. Just not quite able to make the move stick. So yeah, I'll look back at that, but I think that's one of those things, really. I just kind of lost it in terms of where to brake. So, anywho, such is the way of things as it is. Thankfully, it's just a test, so nothing too huge there. Still, you know, good first race, happy with that. I managed to get something out of race too, but yeah, some good fun. Again, hope you guys enjoyed. I thought I'd just stream this one, as soon as I was doing it anyway. And yeah, I'll probably see you guys... when will I see you guys next? Probably for, because I don't know if I'll stream, probably won't stream Atlantic Series this week. Probably just wait until, yeah, either the weekend or it'll probably be next week when I think this series officially begins next week for round 1. So, yeah, I'll probably see you guys then. But again, hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Had a good time overall. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed as well. And, yeah, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye for now.